I have choose a subject which probably I started 22 years back when I was only 15 years of age. My subject is basically the design to improve life. So when I have become like little younger today, I feel like, because when I just passed my 10th and I was offered a design course from Birla Industrial and Technological Museum, which is run by a central government undertaken company. So that time I have seen what design used to be, and I am talking about 1997 when I was 15 years of old, and by that time, there was only one data containing media which is called to be floppy, and which used to be like this big, and you cannot have more than one MB data in that. So from there, design has definitely evolved a long, long way, and now it's just unimaginable. Though I'm working in this particular field for such a long time, I mean, my business is almost 10 years now, and I have worked in the profession before that for, say, around another 8-10 years. So in that time, I'm just still working on that. Every day I'm interacting, but still it's changing like anything. So, but finally, design to improve life, basically whatever we're doing is for life, right? So, and anything that, even from the communication to the, you know, like any products, projects, person, everything is basically a design when you want to communicate it. And digital media has enabled us, that communication has made more stronger by enabling us through different tools. I mean, it could be graphical tools, I mean, in space of software, and also at the space of hardware. But I think like it's first the thinking that becomes design. I think Apple is the best example. When I started, again, I'll say 1996, that time there was only one font in your computer. There was one circle to make. You have to make a long list, I mean, line of codes, which used to be beginner's all-purpose symbolic and instruction code called BASIC. So from there, Apple has given us basically a free hand to design. Definitely, there are a lot of aesthetics. I'm not going to teach you all those aesthetics, like golden ratio or something. But I think people who have idea about golden ratio. But finally, if you really want, your design has to be like sustainable. And for that, you have to be inspired from the nature. And whatever design we know right now, it is basically learned from the nature. All our golden ratio, everything is there present in the nature itself. So, I'll show you one video where we have made the design to understand in a very interactive way. So could you please play? It is all about idea. Once you start the design, first it has to be an idea that will come to your mind. And from there is basically, you have to think how to communicate and how to execute it. with the good feel. So that's balance.